Certainly have been a very busy place, and it all winds up tomorrow. We have two hockey games going tomorrow. We've got the exhibitions, which will be about they're anticipating an hour to an hour and a half. We'll also have the closing ceremonies, which will be very dramatic, and we'll have all of that live all day tomorrow on CTV, just as we had it for you all day today, and we will from now until the conclusion of the championships for the ladies here in the Lake Placid Olympic Center. Now, our next skater is Kira Ivanova. I'm sorry, Karin Riediger. Karin Riediger.
Triple toe loop, nicely done. Teensy bit scratchy on the landing, leaning forward a little bit.
Karin Riediger has been runner-up to Dagmar Lurs, the outstanding West German champion.
Beautiful triple salchow. She really seems to be settling into the program now. The music is a very dominating piece of music. It makes you skate with strength.
Few empty seats across the way, and if you notice them and wonder why, that's the dignitary, the VIP section, and they're still down out on Mirror Lake where the award ceremonies are taking place tonight, and there are a lot of medals being handed out tonight, so they're late getting back here. But tickets have been selling, $50 tickets have been selling for $125 to $150, and for the hockey games they're going for over $200.
Loop coming up again, two in a row. Failed to get her pre-leg pushed through on that one. We've heard this music once before this week, John. Lorna Whiten and John Dowding's music as well, Chopsticks.
Speaking of Lorna and John, we'll be going back a later on in our show tonight to show you the best dance performance of the 1980 Olympics. That was by Rogozi and Soleil of Hungary. Winding down with the grand finale for 19-year-old Karin Riediger. This is CTV. Marks for Karin Riediger. 5-4, 5-3, 5-2, 2-5-3 is a 5-4, 5-5, and 2-5-4. That's for technical errors, so they recognize those triples that she accomplished. and the ones she nearly finished.
Well, there were some good ones, that's for sure, and some triples done nicely in combination, too. She's a very strong jumper.
Here are the marks for artistic impression. 5-3, 5-3, 5-0, 5-3, 5-1, 5-3, 5-1, and 2-5-3. Strangely enough, she's getting higher marks for artistic impression than, at least for technical merit, than artistic impression. Which